Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does video, and today we are reacting to some Cromok, and we're going to check out the song Prophecy off of Image of Purity from 1990. Looking forward to checking this out. This was a request by a viewer, so happy to go and check this one out for you. Now, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below, get involved with the challenges. We have the originals versus covers and, of course, the greatest song ever challenge. If you want to support the channel, you can do so via the Patreon priority video request, the Rotten Inside Craft Shop and Bandcamp for the band Nothing Gained. We also have the guitar raffle going on at the moment, somewhere up there. And that is basically going to be drawn at the end of July. If you want to buy yourself your £5 raffle ticket, please do so. And details are in the description down below. This video, of course, will be a scored video. We score it out of four main categories, which is lyrics, melody, hook, and crossover appeal. It is based out of 100, and the concept is me taking it on my opinion on listening to lots of different styles of music, etc. Whether I thought, if out of 100 people, how many people would agree and how many people wouldn't. So if I score it a 60 out of 100, that means I think 60 people out of 100 people would have liked that, or would have liked the melody, or would have liked the lyrics, etc. So hopefully you understand that concept. A score over 50 is generally a good score. The higher to 100 means more people. So I don't think I've given anyone, I think 80 is the highest I've ever given anyone on any score on this, but it's hard to find a song that I think every single person will like. But 80s is still a very good score. Let's do this. Okay, let's count it in. 3, 2, 1, this is Cromok and Prophecy. 3, 2, 1, go! It's got a kind of a Slayer-esque vibe to this. Oh yeah, definitely there, the little cymbal grab. Bam, 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 bam. And time signature changes. Yeah. Okay, so a bit of Cromok and Prophecy. Interesting track. So first things first is production. So the production on the song track isn't great. It's got kind of a rawness to it, but I quite like the track. It had kind of a, it had some Slayer-esque type things. It had early kind of like mid '80s Sepultura sort of sound stuff off of like Troops of Doom sort of era. There's like Schizophrenia, that sort of era, and they were around this sort of same sort of period. I quite like, there was a small section for about 5 or 6 seconds around the 2 minute mark where it just sort of slowed it down a little bit, and I quite liked that. It's a shame they didn't elaborate on that a little bit more. I think with the solo, where it was carried on going the den digga 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 den 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 den, it felt like the solo could have actually, the way that there was quite a lot of melody to the solo, where it was shredding but it had a lot of melody, and I felt that could have had a bit maybe taking it away from that frantic sort of drum style to give it a bit more space. Maybe would have added something or given the solo more room, if you like. And the track itself was quite a punky sort of sounding vibe to it. I'll throw the scores up. Difficult one to do because it sounds like a lot of other thrash bands from the 80s, early 90s. This one, although it came out in 1990, I mean, if you compare, like, what do we have? We have Black Album came out in 1991. So you throw this up against like something like the Black Album or before this Justice for All for Metallica, because we get a lot of Cromok fans talk about Metallica, obviously, as these guys supported them. So you can kind of feel, this felt almost demo style for me. Like they've got the track, they've got a cool bit, but it now needs that production treatment to kind of give it that intensity. But still a good track, quite enjoyable, and liked checking it out. Now, of course, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. And that, of course, is how Dave does it.